Here's a question some may have, Ivan. Yep. Why do we rinse the car top to bottom?
Basically, we're rinsing from top to bottom because we want to take the dirt down off the vehicle. If you're spraying from the bottom up, you're just going to take where it's dirtier and spread it on the vehicle. Now, you want to spray from the bottom up when we're using quick beads, though.